Yes, yes. Hello, everybody. We are driving recklessly with Seatbelts. We are a jazz fusion band based in Fullerton, California. We play in conventions all over the place. Big shout out to Animanga for having us. You guys having a good time so far? Nice, nice. Okay, so. Okay, so we usually have an 11-piece band. We're super huge in terms of like members, but today we're not going to be having our keyboardist, our bassist, our trombones, and we're doing a stripped-down version with tracks. So this is super different for us. Hopefully, you guys enjoy it. And we're going to do a sound check to make sure we're doing good. thought it would. So, did you guys feel it, like the bass drop right there? That was awesome. Anyways, we're driving around casino seatbelts, fusion-based. A fusion pop bass filler to the band. I can't words today, apparently. This is all new for me. But I'll take a second, introduce the band who we have here right now. Over there we have Nick Aragon on Barry Sax. Right here we have Anthony Inge on alto and tenor sax. Over here is Anthony Aruda on tenor sax. Martin Momogun on trumpet. Paul Camarena on guitar. I'm Austin. I'm on vocals and percussion today. I usually say drums. But over here on our banner, you can see, like, we're totally like an 11-piece band, and we go and we bring it, you know what I mean? And story time. We actually stayed up until like 1 o'clock last night, and we were making these tracks, trying to make it go. So I'm happy with it. It sounds good. But yeah, over here on our banner, you can find our social media and stuff. At the end of the performance, and I think a couple times as we transition between songs, we have free stickers. So if you want to come up at the end, then, you know, free stickers for everybody. And I think for the next couple of songs, we'll do something different. I'm not going to tell you what the stuff is, but I'm pretty sure you know it. And if you know it, at the end of the song, we have longer, bigger stickers that we can give to you. They're like our bumper stickers. So, wait for the end of the next song. And here we go.
Watch out for a date the night away. It's like dancing in the dark. It's the girl at night. Don't you wear it to the heart. And let your power, let the world always see your story.
I'm gonna give three bumper stickers to the three loudest people that can tell me where that came from. I got three right there. Don't worry, we have plenty more stickers. Okay, I put a bunch of free stickers right here. All the stickers are Facebook and our email. Oh man, that's crazy. Okay. Thanks guys. I'm sorry I'm taking so long in between songs. Up's Next is a classic, and it's kind of like a tribute for us for the new Smash game that came out. It was super fun. We'll play. I'm sorry, my bad. We're gonna do a classic right now. Okay. And unfortunately, the singer who we have, Kazuaki, they couldn't make it up today because they were feeling under the weather. Sure. Was she in Romchan too?
Oh, yeah.
That's you, okay. Someone's looking for you. Nice. That looks pretty cool. Alright, without further ado, here's the classic. We're gonna skip the intro, so forgive us, but here we go. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Yeah, give it up for Mark for an awesome trumpet solo. Okay, where did that come from? There you go. I hear one. I got two over there. I got three. All right, come up here. We'll be right back. and Paul too on soloing as well. Can anyone tell me where that came from? No, that's not right. Alright, well that was from Animal Crossing. Do you guys know KK Slider, the little dog with the guitar? That was KK Cruising. All good, all good. Alright, we're gonna keep this moving. Now is the time for our little Smash tribute. Here we go.
Here we go. This is it. she will notice someday.
We'll be right back.
play. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam. Stickers over here. Make sure to follow us on our social media. All the information's over there on the banner. And we'll see you at the next one. Take care, guys.